那个 petal 还不 one two three four five six seven eight，
八个，你多一个两多两片也无所谓，就是放一圈，啊 ，you put eight to ten or more， okay, that you just go everyone face to the center， that's very important， the center like this idea， go to the center， and then if you face to the top， you put the top one shorter， and the bottom longer。如果说那个花是向上的话，你看到侧面的时候，你上面就短一点，下面长一点。好，如果正对着你的话，那你就四面都一样长。好，那通常花都是有点侧面，你不会看到它正面，除非你把它倒拉倒下来。所以你就画上面短一点，下面向下的部分就长一点，这样子。If anyone get too hot, you can turn on the air conditioning and help yourself. That's easy to turn on.
Yeah, it's
kind of
hot in here.
Yeah. We didn't do any adjustment. You hold it upright and then you try to also want to chi. Maybe strong. Chi. And then you add, make an outline looks more round. So you add more.
一层一层，
一层一层加，你可以加到很大。If you like the flower really big, you can add more. And this is a smaller one. Getting more, if this two space, two petal is big, wide, and so you can put two in one. Two here. But the petal only see a little bit because they are underneath the top one, so you don't see the whole thing.H, but your eye have to keep track on this circle. Don't make it like rectangle. 五个点，花心。
五个点。
Yeah, what did you just do?
H is lighter. This is 有点像这边，所以这边短一点，这边就开始长了。所以现在两朵都向同一个方向，每笔都给它画得很有力，那花就会很活，不用这样轻轻描啊，很紧张的话，看起来花就没有什么活力，没有生气。那这个方向就画很短，越来越短，每一层都因为它弯下去了，你看不到，这边就可以在你身边。The other side is shorter, it's longer. This is a big flower compared to the palm blossom. Right, it's bigger. After you learn this, you almost learn all kinds of stroke in the Chinese painting. This will help you to hold the brush and do the line stroke very well, right, after you practice.Can you see? So even you put the, oh, that's put more dots, it's okay. 嗯。如果你旁边很黑的话，那中间就可以看不见了。所以淡一点，它看起来叶片比较嫩。Lighter color looks more tender, the petal. And now we're going to do the, so we do the here. Too much here.Underneath the flower, we have the leaves. The side where you have black and dark color show up. And some more of the hip front. Dark. You press down pretty much. Not only you stick.You sideways. When you press down, you can show the light and dark color. Add some water for it. Add some light color here. You know, when you go to the stem here, so you will have the, this stuff.Button first. This is called
Chrysanthemum. But I don't think.
you not call this word. It's
no.
Maybe too old.
I just look. Do this part first and then make this maybe smaller than this one. Like this.
From center and then go to both sides. And then it's round, not flat. And then just go without sinking. It's curl a little bit, it will get a fly white to come out. That's good. And this one from here. You feel better?
I had a bronchitis.
Mm. It takes a long time to recover.
About a month.
你要有点侧，一边大一边小，对不对？有点侧。我画完这个时候我没有马上勾，因为怕太深，所以去画别的。画完以后这边差不多有一点干了，然后完全干也不好看，有点半湿这样子。这个浅的就可以看得很清楚。
对，
然后两边，然后这边一个这样子，一个中间的，然后。 这个很侧的，所以要画得很高，这样看得懂吗？你这样，看得出来，很侧。The sideways you do this line higher.
Do it higher. Okay.
So it's sideways
like
to
this
right.
Okay. Or the side, and then the go this center more than this line move to the center more. Line in the center, the center line. Face to the front. And this one goes sideways. 他们说勾的时候，你要这样子，不要太规矩，就比较好看。嗯，它叫拖泥带水。Neck, go like connect.
Kind of like glitter.
半中还是有章法的，就是这样子。
对，你就是中间那个方向要对，那旁边方向要对，这样你看起来不会说很规矩。
你如果很湿的话，就比较快。靠近这个尾巴的叶子小一点。所以你们如果弄脏了也不用担心。还可以补救，就当做是叶子。对啊，就可以把它改一下就好。嗯，还更自然。好，这个。
See a bee going up to the wisteria. It looked real. It's a nice shot with the bee going there. They apparently like wisteria.
And then you put the dots on the center. You run. So it's more running.
Fit.
You can put